Allium tuberosum, Wikipedia article audio. Allium tuberosum is a species of onion native to southwestern parts of the Chinese province of Shaanxi, and cultivated and naturalized elsewhere in Asia and around the world. Allium tuberosum is a perennial plant growing from a small, elongated bulb, tough and fibrous, originating from a stout rhizome. It has a distinctive growth habit with strap-shaped leaves 1.5 to 8 mm wide, unlike either onion or garlic. It produces many white flowers in a round cluster on stalks 25 to 60 cm tall. It grows in slowly expanding perennial clumps, but also readily sprouts from seed. In warmer areas, garlic chives may remain green all year round. In cold areas, leaves and stalks completely die back to the ground, and respir out from roots or rhizomes in the spring. Description. Taxonomy. The flavor is more like garlic than chives. Originally described by Johann Peter Rottler, the species name was validly published by Kurt Polycarp Joachim Sprengel in 1825. A tuberosum is classified within Allium in subgenus Butomyssa and Friesen, section Butomyssa camelin, a group consisting of only A tuberosum and A ramosum L, which have been variously regarded as either one or two genetic entities. A tuberosum originated in the Siberian-Mongolian North Chinese steppes, but is widely cultivated and naturalized. It has been reported as growing wild in scattered locations in the United States. However, it is believed to be more widespread in North America because of the availability of seeds and seedlings of this species as an exotic herb and because of its high aggressiveness. This species is also widespread across much of mainland Europe and invasive in other areas of the world. A late summer to autumn blooming plant, A. tuberosum is one of several Allium species known as wild onion and slash or wild garlic that, in various parts of the world, such as Australia, are listed as noxious weeds or as invasive serious high-impact environmental and slash or agricultural weeds that spread rapidly and often create monocultures. Often grown as an ornamental plant in gardens, several cultivars are available. A tuberosum is distinctive by blooming later than most native or naturalized species of Allium. It is cold-hardy to USDA zones 410. Garlic chives are regarded as easy to grow in many conditions and may spread readily by seeds or can be intentionally propagated by dividing their clumps. Distribution and habitat. A number of varieties have been developed for either improved leaf or flower stem production. While the emphasis in Asia has been primarily culinary, in North America, the interest has been more as an ornamental. Monstrosum is a giant ornamental cultivar. Uses have included as ornamental plants, including cut and dried flowers, culinary herbs, and traditional medicine. Garlic chives have been widely cultivated for centuries in East Asia for their culinary value. The flat leaves, the stalks, and immature, unopened flower buds are used as flavoring. Another form is blanched by regrowing after cutting under cover to produce white-yellow leaves and a subtler flavor. Ecology. Pronunciation of the Chinese names for A. tuberosum vary between Mandarin Chinese and Cantonese, as well as other dialects. For instance, the green leaves are juicai, the flower stem juicai hua, and blanched leaves Zhu Huang in Mandarin, but Gao Tsua, Gao Tsua Fa, and Gao Wang in Cantonese, respectively. Other renderings include Kucha, Qiu Kai, Kuchi, or Kutse. The leaves are used as a flavoring in a similar way to chives, scallions, or garlic, and are included as a stir-fry ingredient. In China, they are often used to make dumplings with a combination of egg, shrimp, and pork. They are a common ingredient in Chinese gyoza dumplings and the Japanese and Korean equivalents. A Chinese flatbread similar to the scallion pancake may be made with garlic chives instead of scallions. Such a pancake is called a jukai bing or jukai yu bing. Garlic chives are also one of the main ingredients used with yi main dishes. In Manipur and other northeastern states of India, it is grown and used as a substitute for garlic and onion in cooking and is known as maroinakupi. In Japan, where the plant is known as nira, it is used for both garlic and sweet flavors, in soups and salads, and Japanese-Chinese dishes such as jizza dumplings. Cultivation. Known as bukku, garlic chives are widely used in Korean cuisine. They can be eaten fresh as namul, pickled as kimchi and jangeji, and pan-fried in bachimgai. They are also one of the most common herbs served with gukbap, as well as a common ingredient in mandu. Uses. Bukujian. China. Bukujiat jeori. Bukku kimchi. India. Chuyotang served with garlic chives. Jichiopgak with chopped garlic chives in it. In Nepal, cooks fry a curried vegetable dish of potatoes and a tubrosum known as dundyuko sag. In Thailand, they are known as gui chai. In Vietnam, the leaves of garlic chives, known as h, are cut up into short pieces and used as the only vegetable in a broth with sliced pork kidneys. Japan. Growing as garden herb. Korea. Prepared for cooking. Inflorescence. Individual flower. Seeds of garlic chives. Nepal. Thailand. Vietnam. Gallery. Fruit and seeds. Bibliography. Books and monographs. Articles and chapters. Websites.